Slide is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc., Mobile Solutions, and CT Sounds. Today I'm going to continue working on my hydro e-brake rear brake setup to mount this SIKKY drift lever. I just got to drill a couple holes real quick, run to Home Depot, grab some bolts. I'm going to get a rivet nut insert tool so I can just insert a threaded nut into the sheet metal and thread the bolt right into it. It's going to make it so quick and easy. Then after Home Depot, I need to run to the valley and get some supplies from Vic's Upholstery. Then we're done. Piece of cake! I've been wanting one of these nut inserters for a long time. Even though Rafa's mom already showed me how to insert my nuts without a tool.
Fuck what you say, B.
They don't even have it. I look on my phone, I go to Home Depot's website, it says nut setter right here. Look. They don't have it. They don't have shit over there. Store pickup not available. I wish I would have seen that earlier. Now this is gonna take me all fucking day. How am I gonna crawl under the car and hold the nut and tighten it from the top, huh?
Maybe Foosie can help me.
So this is going right here. I need to trim this carpet away so I can drill the holes for this to mount to. Now this sucks a fat horse's hog because I'm gonna have to crawl my stupid black ass under the vehicle and I ain't even black. Since stupid ass piece of shit Home Depot didn't have the nut insert tool I need, this is way harder than it has to be. I have to lay under the car with a pair of vice grips, clamp the nut, come to the other side, tighten it from the top. The vice grips are gonna fall off. Which means the washer underneath is gonna fall off. So I'm about to piss myself off right now. That's what's about to happen. I'm already pissed. I didn't even get pissed yet. This feels like? You know what that feels like? Feels like a fucking piece of shit. Get it done and get it out. I'm gonna crawl around on my back, pussy. You about to see this? Are you about to see this? Take a look at this.
vice clamps. I got a washer. I got a nut. I'm gonna just stick this washer under here like this without even looking. I'm gonna take a nap. Oh, I feel it. I'm taking a nap and talking, filming a video, and threading this on at the same fucking time.
Damn, you know what I mean? Doesn't get any more legendary than this. I mean, come on, look at this, would you? Oh, shit.
Oh, this is so easy. Okay. Okay, I'm putting the... Okay. I got the ratchet on the other bolt. I'm putting nuts in my mouth. Got a washer. Reaching under. Double grab is key. Now I can't look, because if I look, I can't reach. If I reach, I can't look. Okay. I feel it. The ratchet's holding enough weight on the bolt for me to thread this on, but I gotta be gentle because it's a small ratchet. Because the big ratchet wouldn't fit. Because my big sockets are half deeps. So the half deeps are too tall to fit with the big ratchet, so I can't use the big ratchet, so I gotta use a small ratchet. Which means I gotta reach further. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't see you walk in. Can I help you? All right, now that that dipshit's out of here, I gotta jam my nuts in the back. Oh, you didn't leave yet?
Oh, I'm sorry, I know we get a lot of complaints, but just please don't kick me out. I have nowhere to go.
All right. We negotiated that problem. The problem is not a problem.
So I'm gonna have to set this ratchet here like this.
Okay, here's where the skill comes into play. Here's where the technique lies. Okay, you gotta stretch that shit. And you feel, but you don't feel hard. You gotta feel soft. We can't be fucking around. What is this? What is that, a spider? Jesus Christ! What the fuck? Oh no! It's a double layer up in this ass crack. Fuck! Fuckity hell. It's a good thing I got longer bolts for this occasion. It's a good thing I'm a genius. Okay, we gotta do. We just gotta gently pull this up. Gotta ream that bitch out like it's not making me money anymore. You're used up! I'm gonna ream you out for the last time. These longer bolts should reach. I don't know if that's gonna make it.
Now these goddamn bolts aren't long enough because it's two layers in the back. The front bolted in. But now I need to go back to Home Depot, get longer bolts. I need to go to Vic's. I gotta hurry up. Run back to Home Depot, get longer bolts. Go to the Valley, go to Vic's. I need some suede and some chipboard.
Get out of the way, I gotta go!
Mm. I got a fat roll of suede and 10 pieces of chipboard. This place also has the 5-gallon drum of upholstery glue, the nice upholstery scissors, and a full rack of every color SEM interior paint. So I gotta remember that because I need all that shit. And this tweaker's got a bike and 9 shopping carts. He's smiling about it. What's up, man? Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. This is ultra suede. It's the best suede money can buy, even though it's fake. This is the best imitation suede money can buy. It's really good for car interior stuff. I use it to cut the backings for my iPad kits. Take a look at my iPad kits at soundmanca.com. The universal iPad mini side slider is the perfect combo to go with a Pioneer Bluetooth deck like I have in my F-150. Just USB that shit. Pioneer has a new app called Arc App, which allows you to control the Pioneer deck from an iPad or iPhone. I'll show you that later in a future video in the F-150. And this is called chipboard. This is the best cardboard to make templates out of. And I make a lot of templates. So I go through a lot of chipboard because I make a lot of custom stuff, which is what made me so famous. But not rich though, because YouTube doesn't pay shit. I'm over here working my dick to the bone, making Google rich. Casey Neistat gets more views than me and he doesn't even upload anymore. Maybe I should grow a curly Jufro and buy a boosted board. Or maybe I could shave my head, wax my eyebrows, and fall off my motorcycle all the time and cry about it like Fousey does. Maybe that'll get some views.
There it is. A SIKKY has mounted. And it's a SIKKY, let me tell you. Oh, I feel so good. I gotta like tighten up some of the play. One reason this can't go on the left side of the shifter is because in this car, reverse is all the way to the left and down, and the gas pedal is so tight over. It's like everything's so tight in here. Your leg is like right up against the shifter. This is reasonable for the passenger. And then we got 1, 2, 3, 4. So when I'm in third on this side, we got knuckle clearance. And we could rip it. Hell yeah, this hydro e-brake is mounted solid. It feels real nice. Next week I'm gonna run this rear brake line, install the rear calipers, fill up the reservoirs, bleed the lines. I gotta run to Rafa's mom's house, get a fresh cup of titty oil.
What you say, B?
Lube the suspension.
Got it!
You just gonna have to lift the titty up by the nipple, scoop the cup against the under titty.
Seriously, don't fuck around right now, fuck off!
Thank you guys so much for watching. Please leave a comment. Let me know what you thought about today's video. Make sure you head over to my website, soundmanca.com. Contact one of our certified dash modders to have your dash panel fit with one of my iPad kits. You guys have a great weekend. Come back next week for 5 new fresh episodes of Amplified. We'll see you guys next time. Support Amplified by going to soundmanca.com and picking up an iPad dash kit and Soundman merch. Go to mobilesolutions-usa.com and book your car audio training and check out their tools. And go to ct-sounds.com for some innovative car audio equipment from a company that's giving back to the community.
Did you put that marker in there? Did you put that in there?
No.
Yeah, you did!
Anyway.
Oh, he's lying!
Anyway, away.
You want me to go away?
Yes.
What?
Daddy. Daddy. Daddy.